We've asked our creative arts department from school to come and bless us with some wonderful sights and sounds of the season. They're going to be sharing with you this morning. Not only some of those sights and sounds of this Christmas festival season, but also share the Christmas story. We have other folk that we've asked to come and participate today from your congregation, our congregation. How wonderful it is for us to be together and celebrate the birth of the newborn King. Light and life have come to the earth. Since his light has come, the darkness has been dispelled. And in the midst of the madness and the chaos that exists in our culture, he still is the central force of mankind's progress and the hope that we celebrate. For without the hope that we have in him, we would be a miserable people. But he has come and spoke peace on earth. Goodwill toward men. Let's pray together. Father, thank you for the birth of your Son. We thank you that his coming has changed the course of humanity for eternity. Today, we can declare as the angels, joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. I pray today that our hearts will prepare a room for him, that we can join with the angels and sing a new song of praise and adoration to the newborn King. Pray that you will hallow this time with your presence, and we will join together and lift high the name of Jesus in this place. For we are reminded that Emmanuel has come to earth. God is with us. We thank you for that assurance today, and we celebrate this time together. Bless it, sanctify it, and let the Holy Spirit give anointing to all that we do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Everybody likes to take a holiday. Everybody likes to take a rest. Spending time together with the family. Sharing lots of love and happiness. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody's name. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Celebrations come because of something good. Celebrations we love to recall. Mary had a baby boy in Bethlehem. The greatest celebration of them all. So come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody can see. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody. somebody see Jesus be remembered in your birthday. Covering the land and the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Covering the land, everybody see Jesus be remembered in your birthday. Jesus be remembered in your birthday.
Fire up that bus. We've got it going on now, a new trio here.
Can't you see Shall I play for you, I play my drum for him, ba-ba-ba-ba. I play my bass for him, ba-ba-ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba-ba. Then he smiled at me, ba-ba-ba-ba. Me and my drum. Thank you.
Oh,
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the light of our dear Savior's birth. Long live the world in sin and ever pining. In the sunlight's room, how free thou the wind rejoices, for yonder waits a northern promised Lord.
Ago, there was a woman named Mary, and she lived in the small town of Nazareth. Mary was engaged to a young carpenter named Joseph. Mary and Joseph were both very good people. One night, the angel Gabriel came to Mary and said, "Do not be afraid, for you are truly blessed." The angel told Mary that she was going to give birth to the Son of God, and his name would be called Jesus. Mary believed the angel and trusted God.
Joseph and Mary were very happy that they had been chosen by God to raise Jesus. They knew that the baby Jesus would become the Savior of the world, but when it was time for Jesus to be born, they were told that they had to go to Bethlehem. Mary and Joseph didn't want to go to Bethlehem just before the baby was born, but they didn't have a choice. The Roman government ruled the land, and they wanted to count all the people who lived there. The streets were crowded with people who had come to be counted, so Mary and Joseph couldn't find a place to stay. Then, a kind innkeeper said that Mary and Joseph could stay in the stable by his inn. This is where the animals slept and where Jesus Christ was born.
The shepherds who loved God hurried to Bethlehem. They found Mary, Joseph, and the baby Jesus just as the angels had said. Meanwhile, far, far away, in a land to the east, there lived some wise men. One night, these wise men saw a strange new star in the sky. They had read that the Son of God would be born on earth one day, but nobody knew when. But when they saw this strange new star in the sky, they were for sure it was a sign from God, and the time was very near. The wise men set out to follow the star to find the newborn king. When they reached Jerusalem, they went to King Herod. They were sure he would know where the new king would be born, but he didn't know a thing. What he did know were the stories the old man told him about the Son of God, and he was jealous. He wanted to be the only king around.
The wise men followed the star until it stopped right over the place where Jesus was. The wise men knew that this baby was the Son of God, and they worshipped him. They give gifts of gold and precious incense called frankincense and sweet-smelling myrrh. But God warned them in a dream that King Herod is very angry and jealous, and that he might want to hurt the baby Jesus. So they never told where the child was.
God protected Jesus and his parents from Herod. The shepherds and wise men knew they had seen the baby grow up to be a great king and savior of the world. Joseph and Mary eventually returned to the home in Nazareth where Jesus would grow up into a man and where Jesus would grow up, perform wonders and miracles as the world has never seen.
So this is how it works, a silent night that hid. When heaven's in the wind, the one that we will call our Savior. Redemption, yeah. He will see you in the heart.
All of the angels lifting up their voices and filling out with fervor. God is with us now. Everyone will join us. Our Savior King is standing by us, all to hear us now. The song creates a sacred kingdom.
So this is truly God, wrapped up in the town. Sleeping while awake.
Jesus, oh, the child, Jesus.